Well, hi guys. It's that time. It's our Bible teaching snippet of the day. I'm going to interrupt the teaching that I've been doing on God's character, nature of being, providing, and protecting, because I want to answer a question. I was asked, what do I believe is the biggest misteaching or misunderstanding in the body of Christ, or for Christians, or in the churches? Okay, so that's a really complicated question, but obviously I believe we have some misconceptions about God. And you know, Jesus said you would know them by their fruit, and the fruit that I see in the body of Christ proves to me that we've got some wrong misunderstandings about God. Okay, let me start by saying this. I think one of the biggest things that's misunderstood about God is his plan, his big plan for man. We see that God doesn't have a plan, I don't guess. I guess he's just running by the seat of his pants for some of us. But in the very beginning, before he created the heavens and earth, the foundations of the world, God had a plan, okay? His plan was to make man in his likeness and image, and that those people would reproduce, populate the earth with human beings, flesh and blood, just like him in his likeness and image. Unfortunately, Adam and Eve rebelled. They fell in the garden, okay? And we lost God's character and nature. God's plan didn't change, okay? Our focus changed to sin and selfishness, seeing ourselves, trying to fix ourselves. And did you know our focus, even in religion and churches, still hadn't changed? It's still about us and what we're doing and what we're not doing, sin and hell and heaven and all of that. What if I told you God's big picture, his big plan for man, was to have a flesh and blood, sons and daughters in his likeness and image, filling the earth with his goodness? He started with that plan, he's been working the plan, and he's going to end with the plan, okay? That's the big misunderstanding with the church. We have made it about sin, hell, or heaven, do some apology prayer to God of salvation, and not go to hell. That has absolutely, that's just a little bitty thing that needs to get taken care of. The big plan for God is to get us redeemed. Jesus is our redeemer. Redeem means to put us back in our original position as sons and daughters, and in our original condition without sin, but to be standing in righteousness as a son and daughter. Okay, now watch this. Jesus comes and redeems mankind. We get the right to be just like Jesus. The old man dies, the new man resurrects, and when we are born again, we become just like Jesus. Did you know God don't want to fix our old man? Religion wants us to work with our old man. Fix this, fix that, work on this, go to this counselor, pray about this. No, God wants us to develop and get out of us our true character nature, which is just like God, okay? Our new character is just like Jesus. That's what it means to have him living in us, okay? The old man died, who Faye used to be, does no longer live, but Jesus lives in me. I'm full of the Godhead. I got the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit in me. When I got born again, the old person died. I resurrected and became filled with God. I'm a completely new person, a different person. So I don't need to work on Faye's old habits. God will take care of that. My focus is becoming just like Jesus. That's where I'm going here. Okay, watch this. We become sons and daughters of God with the fullness of God in us, okay? We get baptized in the Holy Spirit, which puts the Holy Spirit's power in us, and now we can just be just like Jesus, do all the things that Jesus did. We can heal the sick, raise the dead, do all of these things that Jesus said we'd do the same works as him and even greater. The greater work is now we can witness to people and get them born into the kingdom of God. Jesus couldn't do that because before he died and resurrected and sent out the Holy Spirit to earth, Jesus couldn't do all of those things because man had not been redeemed. So let me keep going here. We get born again, we become sons of God, We get baptized in the Holy Spirit. We become just like Jesus with the same power and authority to do the things Jesus did. And we walk in the kingdom right now. The religion has made it about sin and forgiveness of sin and avoiding going to hell. And it's not that. It's about sonship, getting back into sonship, getting filled with the Holy Spirit so we can be just like Jesus, walk in the kingdom right here and right now. Christianity isn't about over there. It's about right here, right now, bringing the world to God to show them His goodness, His character and nature. Anyway, I'm going to close for the day. Love you guys. Bye-bye.